They were wrestling. No, they were bathing in wrestling. They were all shiny. They, I think they'd been rubbing themselves with Trex. And the subtitles were so you can understand the plot. Something he says to her, he said, "Wash my girl, so my girl, I'll put it together." She said, "Oh, my God, my God." And the subtitle comes along the bottom. Can you smell gas in here? We have in the audience a gorgeous lady renowned for her beauty, her brains. As the star of that wonderful programme, Tomorrow's World, Miss Carol Vorderman. Such a brilliant intellect, she can do Chinese takeaways in her head. Carol, we both share the same love of mathematics. Yes. And I... after the show, I'd like to present you with a copy of my new book, Teach Yourself Accountancy. I mean, based on my personal experience, it's called The Mysterious World of Numbers.
Yes. Back to front. Yet I'm heavily into science and also science fiction, and not a lot of people know this, but you once appeared in Doctor Who, did you not?
Doctor Who, yes.
Yes. Are you heavily into science fiction?
Oh, yes. Sci-fi, yes. Oh, yes. I saw this science fiction film in our house the other night. It was all about this astronaut. This astronaut, he shot up into space. He went three times around the galaxy. He brought the spacecraft back to Earth. He swooped low over the Bernard Manning Memorial Sewage Farm. This astronaut, he shot up into space, as I say, he looked through the porthole window, and he couldn't believe his eyes, because he was 100 years into the future. 100 years into the future, and everything on Earth had changed. There were no roadworks on the M6.
Don't think you're too far.
Not the M6, you would. Our show this evening, ladies and gentlemen, is graced by the presence of a renowned concert artiste. A star of many platforms, as those of you who travel from King's Cross or St. Pancras will know. Dame Hilda.